So some people, including myself, have been curious, you know, if they'd ever remake or re-release the DS Castlevania games. And they have today, Castlevania Dominus Collection. And one thing that myself and mostly everyone else are curious about is, hey, how's the Dawn of Sorrow, you know, the drawing mechanic? How did that translate? Well, let's find out, you know, so I can actually, you know, do a video without awkward DS stuff. So, here's the circle, and while there is, like, a touch thingy you could use, you might notice, they changed it. They fucking changed it! They did it! They did it! The madmen fucking did it! They fixed it! I mean, I didn't hate the original one, but that's a huge fucking improvement because of how many times, like, that I was pretty sure, oh, I did it, but then it didn't fucking work. And I was just like, huh. But now, guess what? Holy shit. No, really, holy shit. There we go. Look at that. They did it. And yeah, now it just requires patience and pushing buttons. Finally, the way these games were truly meant to be played. Without, you know, the touchscreen thing, which, I mean, the older your DS got, the worse it got, too. Oh, yeah, and there's also rewinding and, you know, all that other current shit. There's a lot of shit. There's even the compendium that just, you know, shows all the stuff and the equipment and the enemies. Then you can also click on the enemy and then you go to, it shows you their thing and yeah, you could save and load whenever, that's great. But, yeah, there you go. The 3DS games, finally on PC, on the Switch, etc. The GBA games are as well. And, yeah, basically what, like almost every Castlevania game now? But there's even, yeah, the collection, like, I think. I don't know. Anyways, they did it! They did it! I just wanted to make a video showing it because I'm fucking happy. Anyways, thanks Link Joshua for, you know, gifting the game. I'm playing this on Steam, and by the way, you can change the stuff over there to only be, like, one or two things, but there's no way to just make the game screen only, which makes sense, seeing as these were DS games, and they were never meant to be played with, you know, yeah, this is clearly, this feels like a very specific emulator, but we're playing it on Steam now, officially, and yeah, there you go, that's the video, there you go. Guess I'm gonna have to do the DS boss videos again, huh? Except this time, not on the DS! Woo! Thanks for listening to me ramble happily and stupidly. See you next video.